Hi, this is Garmin Basecamp, and I'm doing a quick recording using the screencast application. It assumes that you've got the data already saved from your GPS and into Garmin Basecamp. You can see the four files here that I'm going to be working with in my collection. So if I double click on the first file, you'll see that two things. First of all, brings up the location and the route of the track, and also all of the data that's been stored by the GPS for that particular track. Just close that for the moment. I'm going to duplicate that track by right mouse clicking and choosing duplicate. You see the duplicate's got a name ending in 001. I'm going to change that to track in total, so just call it track in total, so it'll be the 4 days altogether. At the moment it's got day one, the 12th of April, so I'm going to now open April the 13th track, double click on it, shows me all the data. I'm going to select all the data, control A selects all the data, 955 points. I'm going to copy it, right mouse, copy, and I'm going to go back to track in total, drag down to the bottom of the data, click there, and paste, right mouse, paste. So that's added the second day's data to the first day, and you can see now, I close this, track in total should include the first 2 days, and yes it does. Don't worry about this outlying line here, we'll deal with that. In fact, we'll deal with that right now. Bring up track in total, it'll be the last point, I believe, here. Sorry, the one above it. And we'll delete that one. And now that line has, that annoying line is gone. We see the total data for the first 2 days in tracking total. Let's do the third day, which is the 14th. Select all the data and copy it back into tracking total. And scroll to the bottom. And paste, control V. So now we've got 3 days of data in the tracking total. I'll just close that, and once again we've got a bit of an outlier at the end there, so I'll just take that out. And now we've got 3 days data, one to go, day 4, 15th of April. Double click, select all the data, copy it, close it, back into tracking total, back down the bottom, and paste. Once again, we've got that strange outlier here, so I'll just scroll to the bottom and delete it. Right, now we've got the 4 days track in total. Hopefully Neil, your track won't have this glitch in it. That's where I forgot to turn it off. Anyway, just got to answer the phone. It's Peter!